Hey guys,
we're gonna be reviewing the Uteranus. We're gonna use it in a fight. Not too bad opponents. I think we can handle it just fine. First, we got Nasaurus. The purple ones are always the deadliest ones. Ooh, that bird can kill me in 2 hits. It's best that we do that. You're not killing me, you stupid bird. Interesting thing about the Venusaurus here is that it's not related to the Gallimimus or Ornithomimus that it's modeled after. It is actually a prosauropod. So it's related to long necks like the Diplodocus and Apatosaurus and that kind of stuff. Oh no, the bird killed me. Curse you, bird. You shall pay the price. Yeah, that's good enough to kill you in 2 hits. Die, bird. Back. Four. I've got four. I don't like that. And totally fine. Two salamanders fight it out to the death. And a whack. Yes, I recently won a Uteranus in the new updated the lottery, that's it. But now that you've seen it, what do you think? Strangely, Uteranus does not have an alternate skin at level 20. But we'll use him just fine. Yum. Blech. Victory!